When my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the monster mash, the monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash,
he did the mash.
It caught on in a flash,
he did the mash,
he did the monster.
mysterious and spooky. They're all together ooky, the Addams Family. The house is a museum, when people come to see them, they really are a scream, the Addams Family.
Well, I saw the thing coming out of the sky. It had a one long horn and one big eye. I commenced a shaking and I said, ooh-wee. It looked like a purple people eater to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. A one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me.
That I'd like to tell about this guy. You all know me and we're scared as hell. He comes to me at night after I call into bed. He's burnt up like a weenie and his name is Fred. He wears the same hat and sweater every single day. And even if it's hot outside, he wears it anyway. He's home when I'm awake, but he shows up when I'm asleep. I can't believe that there's a nightmare on my street. Thank you.
Now when freaks get dressed to go out at night, they like to wear leather jackets, chains and spikes. They wear rips and zippers all in their shirts, real tight pants and fresh mini skirts. All kinds of colors running through their head, and you could just about spot a freak anywhere. But then again, you could know someone all their life and might not know they're a freak unless you see them at night. Cause
the freaks come out at night.
Say what,
hey? The freaks come out at night. The freaks come out at night.
The freaks come out.
The freaks come out at night. The freaks come out at night.
Thank you.
problem. Come on, I'll take you home.
Darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize y'all's neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. The foulest stench is in the air, the funk of 40,000 years, and grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver, for no mere mortal can resist the evil